Today we're going to take a look at the XYZ TC400. There are five machines in the Turning Centre family. If you'd like to check out the other sizes, follow the video links below or go to our website at xyzmachinetools.com. For over 20 years, XYZ has supplied turning centres as either standard two-axis or live tooling versions with a Y-axis, and the latest addition to the range being a twin spindle turning centre. These class-leading turning centres with their solid cast bases and hardened box guideways provide massive rigidity for a turning centre, making them capable of cutting almost any material and difficult applications such as intermittent cutting, broaching and even polygon turning. The latest touchscreen Siemens control with conversational programming offers a host of standard features that are often only offered as options from other suppliers. A 43 horsepower 32 kilowatt spindle motor with 3,300 RPM is fitted as standard, with 78mm bar capacity, a maximum cutting diameter of 400mm and up to 600mm between centres. It also comes standard with a host of features and equipment usually offered as options. These include a 300mm power hydraulic chuck, a German-built Sauter 12 station VDI turret, through-tool flood coolant, a hydraulic tailstock, a swarf conveyor, and Renishaw automatic tool setting. Available options other than the standard specification include a bar feed and a collet chuck. Please call XYZ for a demonstration at a local showroom or at a user near you.